Yeah, I think we're good.
All right, baby, let's show these whippersnappers how it's done.
All right.
I'm just the cheering section right now. Y'all are about.
Hey, look, it's George Washington. Our founding father is watching us.
Okay. Oh, you know what you can do? You can look at the chat.
That'd be nice. I appreciate that.
Did I say you could hit the start button?
No. Did I ask?
Welcome to the stream.
Yeah, I got an Elgato capture card. Heyo, that's what the title means. It's a joke. It's a play on.
It's not a play.
It's Puss in Reboots.
Told you not to say that. I hope you guys can hear all of us. I kind of have the mic in a weird place. But yeah, we're streaming my Wii U and we're playing eSports. It's, you know, some of the things that can kick my butt at. It's a bold, right? Which. Yeah, we just made characters. Exercise and you have Wii Sport. That is so true. Who needs an exercise? Oh, can you guys even hear it? Oh, you can. Haha. That's weird. I haven't played this in forever. Better now? Hold on, we're doing a check.
Mic check, 1, 2, we're recording. Can you do a rap?
Stop, please, no. Can you guys hear us now? Or no? Because I want to make sure you guys can still hear the game.
Yeah, we're very limited on our Spanish.
She is young and I am old.
I don't have to yell. That sucked. Weird. I hate it. But it's gonna be fun. had it. I'm gonna lose. I can already tell. Hey. Listen here. I'm trying to be a pessimist. I'm gonna be a pessimist about a pediment.
Nice throw!
Hey.
Nice throw!
Excuse me. This is my Christian sermon. I can say whatever I want. Yeah, he kind of did. Like swamp. It's good looking out here in this house. Oh wait, you wouldn't know that. Are you hacking kidding me? This is gonna be fun. I'm gonna go. I don't worry about that. Monday. Yeah, I'm having fun, guys, because I have an Elgato now. It's a dream. Ooh, there is something else that I just noticed. Hold on. Everything's gonna get a little funky for a second here. There we go. Now we're back in the way.
Nice spare!
Like, the subscribe button. I did not curve it. That's bullcrap.
Obviously, you curved it.
I didn't. Now I have to get a stroke. I don't know what she's doing. My competitive spirit is too. I was about to say if I could. You bold. Hey, how about don't hit my chair?
I'll be right back, guys.
Nice spare!
That mom will blur pitch. She's gonna make noodles. Who's with you? That's my incredible stepdad, who actually bought the Elgato for me. This entire stream is dedicated to him.
Thank you, Pickle.
Yeah.
How you feel?
It's Critter.
Yeah.
Alright, you know what? Man, beat you. I'm gonna come back.
I love my son, but I'm an Elgato, so you can watch the beat.
Well, now I want to take back everything. You know what's better than this one? I like how you like hit me on the back and then my character moved forward a little bit. That was funny. Go never, go never.
Dang it!
I'm trying, dude. I used to have like a dwarf sword, I promise. How? Mess up.
Nice spare.
I'm just good in real life. I took all of that.
Oh well, that's cheating.
That's a
really? Oh man. See, I'm learning stuff. This is an experience. Oh, that had like nothing. That had nothing behind it. How? And it stayed. I'm so mad. Register my swing behind it. It didn't! I swear! I almost hit my mic. I almost cut my hand open. Think you're so great to see you get 9 pins! Your haircut.
Nice spare!
I should probably turn down.
Sorry for the echo, but it's not echo.
But guys, after because we do have food cooking, so what I'm probably gonna do is paint this game. But I'm gonna go through and play some of the games that I played when I was little. Because the Wii. You saw me! You saw me do it!
Lift up your skirt, man.
Oh! Oh!
That was a pretty Wii.
See, you're swinging like a baseball bat. That's not how you throw a baseball. I just said a that's not how you throw a baseball. I have a 73 and you have a 148. Yourself. Talk to other people on the channel. I thought you had one. I beat my brains in enough against the freaking brick wall that is my life. You know what? We're still gonna hug it out. Hug it out.
It can beat you at three.
You're gonna shoot here in your back next time.
It can beat you at three.
Alright, you wanna play? Whoa, is that Will Smith? I shouldn't have.
I'm sure it's not because I have a tattoo of him on my back.
Hey, you know what? That guys, I hope you guys are enjoying this because I'm having a whale of a time. So I'll be right back.
Oh, and we also might do some Switch games and stuff later on in the stream.
I definitely want to play Wii U for a while though. If you guys have never seen my collection of games, but Wii U games are the bulk of my games. So, yay,
we're gonna have fun.
I'll be right back though. I didn't want to hit play again. No. We're gonna go to my familiar territory. Thank you for saying that. Hey.
What? Guess what? What?
We're going to modern age. The friggin' Wii games.
I don't know about this.
You know what we're gonna play?
Is that a disc?
What?
Is that what we're playing on?
Yeah.
Because I would like for me and your mom to be able to play that. Too.
Oh, you do? I have two copies. Surprisingly.
I think you would play the bowling sometime together.
Okay, so I've got Wii Sports Resort in this one.
Wii Sports Resort.
I keep my combined.
Bowling,
no. Wii Sports, just basic Wii Sports.
That's the bowling?
Yeah. No. I have two copies for some reason. I don't know why. I'm going to go ahead and set up Mario Maker. And I have a few levels that I made a while ago.
Set up what?
Mario Maker. It's literally just classic Mario.
Are we gonna eat first?
Yeah.
Okay. After the food's ready.
Well, it's almost ready.
I know.
I'm ready. I'm really hungry.
I know you are. Just calm down. It's gonna be okay. Alright, guys. Sorry if I just, like penetrated your ears. Go to the mean, make one of me, please. Oh, we will. Later on. But for now, spent $55 on a Robux. Why? Why is it saying no signal? Oh, wait, it does that. My bad. I think I look like... I hope the thing works. My console don't crash. Okay, we're good. Alright, I'm putting in Mario Maker. And you guys are going to get to see my levels that I've made. Dude, why are you spending so much money on Robux? It's not, like... You need some help. It's okay to ask for help, dude.
Didn't I just put Mario? Oh, that's not a Mario Maker. This is Mario Maker.
in the thing. It's in the game. It's in the Wii U.
Alright, but basically,
I made some Mario Maker levels a while ago. And when I say a while ago, I mean back when Mario Maker was popular. And I personally thought I was pretty good at it. But we're gonna find out. I'm probably gonna make some levels. Probably finish up some of my old ones. And go online and try and see. Super Mario Maker! Yeah, I'm gonna go see what's going on. I'll be right back. You guys enjoy Mario Maker music. I'll be back.
What is going on in here?
Ladies,
it's me, Mrs.
Blackmore. Oh no! You did not beat them all first throw. I knew you did. Alright, course world. You know, they got shut down because they shut down Miiverse! Makes me angry. My notifications. Hey, someone played. People played my courses. All right, here we go. Okay, I did a lot, and they're not all the best. I'm not gonna lie. This one's pretty fun. I did a lot in Super Mario World. Oh, they're all in Super Mario World. I didn't remember that being a thing. But I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to give him, for those of you who know about Mario Maker, I'm going to go through and find Ross's levels and give him one of Ross's levels and say that it's mine. Just to see what happens, okay?
My phone,
baby. Oh, your phone?
Yes, it's right over there. I'm setting up courses now.
Okay. Did you ever play Super Mario World? For the SNES?
I'm sure I did.
It was the one that Yoshi was in?
Yeah.
Yeah, well, that's what all of my levels are in.
Alright, so we're just going to sit that down. I'm actually going to get it propped up. I got my Wii U gamepad propped up. We're gonna take another brief intermission, and I'll be back. Thank you guys for watching. I really do appreciate it. I am so excited about this. Thank you.
in there. Okay, so I'm here. I'm gonna go get something to drink. I know this is extremely aggravating. But what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna come back and I'm gonna beat one of my levels. I'll be back.
I have resumed.
What's launching? What's launching?
Alright, so here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna stand back here. Hopefully you guys can hear me. Blah, blah, blah. Boo, boo, boo. Okay, you guys can hear me. So, I'm gonna play this one first. And I have not played these courses in a long time. So hopefully, I won't do too bad. Sorry for burping like that. Ah, oh, nope. Nope. See, this is secret. Start that anyway.
Go. I'm back. Sorry about that. Alright. Move to Yoshi. Oh. Nice. Alright, it's a bonus room. This one's cool. I like this. I forgot about that.
need you for something. Okay, so basically what I tried to do is whenever someone fell, there's a... No! Kill me.
Oh no!
Okay, so I've died so many times in this level. This one's too hard. I'm too freaking... sorry about that. Wait, how many... I only have 2 stars on that one? What? Okay, this one I just made because I was bored. I don't know why. I ran out of ideas. I just started trying stuff. Let's try this again. Thanks for watching. you can completely bypass, which people apparently didn't. Alright, done. I beat that one. I did it. I beat one of my own levels. Yay. Man, I'm either, like, I've either lost my skills, quote-unquote, at Mario, or I'm just... I don't know. Hey!
Hey.
I got levels booted up, if you want to play them.
Let's try it.
Alright. So, you can try this one. It's the first one, or it's the first one that's posted, okay?
Okay.
The clear rate is 4.86%.
Okay.
Which is extremely, way harder than I thought it was going to be.
Yeah.
Okay? I didn't beat it.
I already been through this one. You tortured me.
I did?
Yes.
Okay. Well, you've got a couple of these you can do. This one I just did. I like this one.
Just pick one up and at least stand a chance.
Okay, I'm stand a chance at this one. Alright, try and commentate over it. Or I'll help. Okay, so this is Critter Plan now. Me. Do you know how to play?
I think there's a video.
Okay. That's kind of going to be pointless. You're supposed to run through. But you can't. It's blocked off, which is what you need that switch for. So hit that top one. I think that should be okay.
You put something there to kill me.
Yeah, I did. It was a while ago. You can put like all sorts of things in the boxes. You can put a Bowser in the box. That's incredible. You can just go ahead and go with the box. This one isn't like skill based, it's just kind of cool to play through. Okay. I actually based this. I'm gonna tell the story of it while you're doing it. But
is that a controller?
No, this isn't a don't touch. This is a one that you actually play through. Mario Luigi Paper Jam Part 1. Okay, so story of this level. I'm gonna do a monologue. I'm gonna hit the mushroom. This is classic Mario now. Yeah! Mario Luigi. It's a mole! Right here, you can do like throw attacks, right? It's incredibly short, but it's supposed to be like the beginning of the game.
I got it.
Which I'll show you later, because I have my 3DS.
Oh, you want to play Mario Maker? I suppose you want to try a game of golf?
No, I don't. You want to play another game?
I got a lot.
I know you want food, but
I'm hungry.
But we're streaming. Food is not important right now.
Woo wee woo wee woo. I don't know what makes you think that's gonna work.
Alright. I know what game
we're gonna play. A little game called Nintendo Man.
Burped again, dang it.
My bad.
If I can find it.
Okay, so we got Nintendo Land,
or do you want to just play more classic 2D Mario?
I'm gonna do classic.
Okay. Because Nintendo Land is just like a party game. Type. I figured all three of us could do that whenever we all three get in here.
Okay, so we're gonna do this one.
Alright, there's a challenge mode in this game. Mm-hmm. It's called New Super Mario Bros. U, but it's just 2D Mario. And then there's also Super Luigi U, which you play as Luigi. But everything is shorter, like the time is shorter and everything. It makes it a little bit harder to get through. Yeah,
we still
are. Eight people.
Yeah. We only have one viewer.
I'm new to this.
Yeah, we only have one viewer, so.
Well, I'm not surprised that I'm your guest.
That's not why.
You know what I'm gonna give you? And it's my favorite.
Because you gotta use it, it's multiplayer. Oh wait, thanks.
Thanks, Stripes.
Activate the game and start it up. See, it's just Mario. It's just side scrolling Mario. Save. Let me get this started up. Alright. Oh, wait. Like Stripes.
I got a photo. We were playing with that?
No. Boost mode is on there. So, yeah. Take it if you get this one. My bad. I am the lighting.
Yes!
So you can play as Luigi, though. Luigi's my favorite character. See, we're playing a new Super Mario Bros. This is loud. Good. No, you're not. Stop saying that. It might echo, but I mean, it's fine. We can just go with louder. The loud voices. All right, you ready? Okay. So another thing you need to know is if you're falling behind. Okay. I'll give you like a There we are.
Hold down one is run fast, two is jump.
Right.
Let's go!
Alright, first level. You ready? This is the Acorn Plains way. You ready? Alright, here we go. Oh no, I didn't mean to hit the acorn. Dang it. Okay. Get that. Get it. It's a coin. I guess we're going down the pipe. You can call me that. I really don't care. This stream is only going to be monetized. I don't make money off of YouTube. I'm just not going to do that. Get the acorn! Get the acorn! And I just saved your butt. No, jump.
You can still get it. There you go.
Intermission. Well, I'm gonna come back. I don't know if he's coming back or not. Are you coming back? Okay. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and hit continue. Alright. I'm gonna go get some fine spaghetti and then. Oh, okay. Cutscene time. Boozer flags! I'll be right back, ladies and gents. Gotta go get some fine spaghetti. I'll be back. Oh, I gotta get a bottle of water. Alright guys, we're going into Q&A mode. I'm the only one in here at the moment. But hopefully I won't be for long.
I love this game so much. Turn that down a little bit more. There we go.
Well, we went from 3-1 in a matter of a few seconds. So, either you guys don't want a Q&A, or you just don't want to watch me, which is fine.
It's fine. Don't worry about it. It's fine.
Are you coming in here for the Q&A?
Are you live and on the air?
Yes, I am.
Can you mute it?
Alright guys, just give me one quick second. We'll be right back for Q&A.
Voice. All right, I'm back, guys. We're gonna go ahead and skip ahead past the Q&A
because I've become aware of how much time I have left, which is not long, sadly. But there will be more of these streams more frequently because I can play other games now, which means I'm not gonna get bored of the games I'm playing. So, oh boy.
All right. You know what I think it's time for, people?
You know what I think it's time for? I think it's time for Switch games. I think it's time for Switch. Yeah, it's definitely time for Switch games. You're gonna have to give me, like, a little bit to set it up, but...
some Switch games.
Heck yeah.
That is good spaghetti, but it does make you burp. Spaghetti is great and all, but I mean, have you tried respecting women? That's right, I just used a PewDiePie meme. What are you guys gonna do about it? The whole one person that's here. Alright, can we get some Switch going on? Oh, I'm Underwear Mario right now. Alright, hold up. I gotta figure out how to get this to work again. Properties.
Where is it? Configure video. Nintendo Switch.
Alright. Done. Is it gonna work? Is it working? Are we in business?
Oh, wait. Already plugged in, right?
Yeah.
I plugged it in.
It's there. Hold on, guys. I'm still here. I just gotta figure out how to do this again. Ah, heck, my finger. Hopefully. Oh, we're good. Okay. Is the game up? Uh-oh. Ruh-roh, what's happening? It shows it is working, but at the same time it says it's not, which is weird. Oh, yep, we're experiencing interruptions. I figured that was gonna happen. If I click this, and then I click back here, and I click here. Okay, it says I'm live, but I'm not sure if that's correct or not. Oh wait, hold on. Are we making progress? I'm gonna hit okay. Hopefully. Hopefully we're making progress. Maybe, possibly. Still working here. It just not working over here. Oh man! My balloon that I hit got popped. That sucks. Still says one moment. Oh. It's doing something. Maybe I shouldn't have tried to switch games right in the middle of the stream. Maybe that wasn't the best idea. Ever. I don't know what to do. I don't know if I should just leave it there or...
what?
But this is like the first time it's happened. Here's what I'm gonna do. Alright, nothing's happening. Mm-hmm. All right. We've got a game. What happened? We good now? I think we're good. The stream's laggy as all heck, but we're here. We're making progress. Yeah, Mario Odyssey. Well, hey. I guess I'm just gonna run around. I'm gonna go on YouTube and look at my own stream real quick. Okay, it says it's not lagging. It says it's not lagging, but it is. Okay. So, alright, here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to, first off, readjust my seating arrangement. Get my chair back in here. Ah, heck, that hurts badly. Oh, I kind of need my Joy-Cons, don't I? If I'm gonna play a Mario game, I can't need Majora Cons. But I can stream every console I have now. Which I'm extremely happy about. And when I say extremely, I mean extremely. I'm so happy about this. There we go. I'm closer to the mic now. So we're playing as the best Mario, obviously. I'm playing Mario Odyssey on one of my streams.
I'm also Master Goomba. Just kidding, I'm Mario. I can do so much. Guys, I'm just like dreaming up of content at this point. There's so much content I could make now. This opens the door so much for me and my content. Alright. Hey, I got the Switch up and running, or it's working. Critter? Are you gonna say bye to the stream or no?
Thanks for having the stream. Thank you, and please follow Carter.
Thanks.
Love and help.
And he'll be back for more streams. So I can guarantee it. I gotta beat him in esports. Man, I feel like a professional streamer now. Don't look directly into the sun, it'll hurt your eyes. I know. I don't care, Cappy. Maybe Mario wants to go blind. Did you ever think of that? Okay, there's a moon over there. I just gotta figure out how to get to it. It's the shortcut, I know that. Ooh, I can be like all the cool kids now and try and speedrun Mario Odyssey. I might actually try and do speedruns. Like, not seriously, but I do want to try and do some speedruns. Because I've always thought the speedruns are really cool. And I mean, like, I'm not bad with the movement that Odyssey has. I already had that one. Dang it. Oh, you can shake the controller to jump. That's cool. I didn't know that. Well, I could have ducked. Alright, come on, Mario. Go get him, Skippy Mario. I don't know why, but I just call Underpants Mario Skippy Mario because I like it. This is also one of my favorite games right about now, so. Well, heck. What? I did that. Oh well, I ran into a wall. I really should start practicing up on speedrunning and try and speedrun this game though. For the person who's in chat, if you do feel like talking in chat, would you like to see speedrun something? Just a speedrun. I mean, like, I'm not the best at it, and it would take a lot of practice, but I'd love to try and speedrun Mario Odyssey. See how good I'd be at it. It wouldn't be like 100% speedrun, obviously, but... How fast can I beat the main story? I'd have to learn some skips and stuff, but... I've been thinking about trying to speedrun Odyssey. Aw, heck! I almost made that. Yeah. That would've been cool if I would've made that.
But it wasn't cool because I didn't make it. I'm gonna finish eating my spaghetti before it gets cold. This world's too dead. I need to go to another one. Oh wait, I've got 5,000 coins. I can get the costume that I want. I need to go do that. Alright, let me in here. I'm gonna go get this knight's armor. I want it. I want it bad. Give it to me. Yes. Yes, this is exactly what I wanted. I'm Sir Mario the 72nd. Oh boy. I need to change my hat. Mario the Cool. I'm proud of this. I like it. Oh, man. This is like a major milestone for me, though. Having this Elgato. Man. Not only can I stream from all my consoles now, but it's going to make it easier for me to record. So who knows, I might be able to do more videos. I don't know. I can surely record Splatoon better now. This might be just the incentive I need to start playing Breath of the Wild again. I know this is like extremely boring. Typical stream right there. I apologize, guys, but food's kind of important. Yeah, I was talking to this guy the other day and he said you need food to survive. So I just kind of started eating. Alright, you know what? We're about to go to the coolest place in the game. This place is kind of dead. Let's go. Another kingdom. You guys already know. Just kidding, everyone. Because that's my favorite. I love the music, I love the atmosphere. Kinda wish it had more stuff to do, but I mean, it's fine. Call us play Luigi's Balloon World. Just kidding. I have mixed feelings about Luigi's Balloon World, honestly. And I feel bad. Cause okay, so I think I already said this once in the stream, but Luigi's my favorite character. in the Mario universe. I've always liked Luigi more. I know that's one thing that like everyone says, but he's just, I don't know, I just like him. Okay, I got the. Man, if I could start uploading videos again, that would be weird. At least I'm gonna have like good footage. Be playing a game that I like. If I go to, or when I get a new channel for it. Couldn't have just done it and not thought, oh, that's something else. Nintendo's smarter. And for those of you who don't know what I mean, and this is the first time playing Odyssey. First off, spoilers. Or this is your first time seeing Odyssey. First off, spoilers. Second, what the heck are you doing? Go get a Switch and play for yourself. I endorse it with my heart and my soul. This game is real. I've enjoyed this game since day one, since I got it. Oh my gosh. You know what? Your shoes? I do not believe so. Valid argument. Look at that! I got a moon that I already had. Sorry about that, guys. Alright, speed. This little upper is going on an adventure. He's gonna take him place. He's gonna take him up here and we're gonna. He's dead. Oh well, he's dead. Why? I didn't think this took me here. Switch too, guys, that I'm probably gonna be streaming. I'll probably focus on Odyssey though, because Odyssey's definitely my favorite. I'm not even gonna talk about the other Sonic games. That made me utterly disappointed. Sorry, buddy. It's just business. You owe Papa Luigi's money. Or excuse me, Mama Luigi. You owe Mama Luigi for his, its Wee-hoo! Money. <Wee-hoo>! If you didn't get that joke, then oh well. I must not have executed it very well. I feel like the game's lagging. I don't know why. I'm going in the top hatch, you know, because cool kids do it that way. I have a Doge. Look at him. I've got like almost every collectible. Almost. You gonna sit down, Mario? There you go. Cappy! Oh, I can finally do some of the stuff that I dreamed about doing. Okay, so I got stuff in the works, even now. We're gonna go ahead and switch into my little... Why'd I do all that just to come back over here? Musician outfit, and because this looks cooler than the other one you get from New Donk City. Except for Builder Mario. Builder Mario is pretty cool. But definitely, if you guys have any like game requests or any games that you want to see me check out, I have... I'm just going to go ahead and list off consoles that I have. I've got Wii U, Nintendo Switch, Xbox One, PC, Sega Genesis. That's it, isn't it? Hold on, wait. Wii U, Nintendo Switch, Xbox One, PC, Sega Genesis, and that's it, as of right now. Five consoles. Oh, heck. I also, can record videos with my 3DS. I can't stream it, but I can record videos. It'll take a while to set up and get together, just with all the editing and everything. Because if I'm gonna put a video out there, I'm gonna make it the best I possibly can. We're gonna act like that voice crack didn't happen. I love the noises that they make. Just kidding, you thought I was going off the edge. Not today, not during this stream. I think I'm gonna go ahead and cut it here, guys. I am really excited. This means I can play so many more games and show you guys so many more games. And that makes me happy. And we're just gonna end it with jamming out Mario. Oh wait, copyright, Nintendo, please! Get it out of my ears! Nintendo, please, no copyright. Please don't. I didn't make this. There's gotta be, like, copyright information somewhere. Like, copyright Nintendo 20... whatever. Okay, I have these games. Ooh, I can play Snipper Clips now! That'll be fun. That'll be fun to record and stream. But anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and end this here. I'm gonna go make a list of things I can do now. So, hope you guys enjoyed this. If you did, leave a like, and I am so excited for more of this to come, and I hope you guys are too. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. If you're new here, make sure to subscribe. I really appreciate it. If you're seeing this when it's a video, comment down below, especially if you watched all the way through. I'm just gonna go ahead and give you a clap for that, because that takes a lot. But if you guys are excited for more just other console games, I guess, because I'm going to post a picture on Twitter of my games library, of all the games that I own. That way you guys can go ahead and see them all. So, and that's not going to include, like, downloaded games. Anyway. That way you guys can look through them and you can be like, hey, I like this game, why don't you play it? Or if I don't have it, you can recommend it. Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed this. If you did, leave a like. And I really, truly hope to see you guys in the next one. Thanks for watching. All right.